as hard with the weight of lead. Signs of dividing line, but a few rules to guide. I spent time on the mountain, I spent time on the hill. I saw things getting out of hand, I guess they always will.
Thank you. Maggie home. She don't wanna stay. Walking out of here peaceful. Don't stand in our way. You have your chance. I didn't muscle in. And the way you treat this lady is a shame and a sin. She came to me. I'm coming to you. She was yours, man. But that's all through. You got blood in your eye, but you know what I mean. You start swinging every time you let off steam. Maggie's leaving you. I'm not dragging her off. If you make a move to stop her, it's gonna turn her off. She's had enough, but she's scared of your rage. Make like a book check, just turn the page. She's too good for you, too good for me, too good for both of us. That's plain to see. You think you love her, but refuse to understand. She's not your reflection, she's a woman. I'm taking Maggie home. She don't wanna stay. Walking out of here peaceful, don't stand in our way.
That's a dialogue between Chet and Murphy and over Maggie, which is somewhere two-thirds of the way through my album called Amagamelin Street. It's a double record, and as soon as I get home, I'm going to put the vocals down on it and mix it. Well, I've mixed one already. It's a double album. I got the first one all done. I got John Cipollino playing lead guitar all over it. Roy Blumenfeld from the Blues Project, and on the second album, got Yorma Kalkanon snaking around in it. Some strangers seemed to wish me well. Promontory ride, side territory ranger. Ask me, can you thread a needle? Can you shoot the moon? Walk the silver screen? Be a judge at a high noon? I get a promontory ride. Territory ranger, step up. so high. I don't know, these days you just seem to ride on by. Once the wind was warm and sweet, the ladies and lace, but up here on the promenade, the tear just frees your face. Star back in an empty sky. Wind was warm and sweet, the ladies and ladies, and then the promise, the tears just freeze your face. Territory Ranger, off the Tory ride, strap up. Answer that. The dinosaurs will come out here while some of these goddamn bitchin' promoters on the East Coast turn the insides of their flinty little pockets and let a few solid gold pieces drop to the floor. That's what it's gonna be, and it ain't gonna be one moment before. Thank you. Thank you. drinking well and neighbor in all good company. I tell you what your old lips told to me. I lay me the roses and my eyes no longer see. I don't know, it must have been the roses. I read your reviews. They sucked. This is the first time on this tour, which has not been going on too long, that I've had a chance to do a civilized show, which is basically that I get to come up here and then you don't get tossed out in the rain after an hour and you get to hang around and some more. So we'll get to all of them tonight. Bear with me a little bit because I'm going to give you a bunch of new ones tonight, but I'm not going to shortchange you. Oh yeah, I know what you want, but you got to give me a little too.
Seven sisters, nine bright shires, all the stars hang down and cry, light my way to green pasture. You go, why not ask?
collar. Bend down,
I can't see the sun.
Says you, but you asked the rest of them about that, huh, Jack? More than my wife, he's an old friend of mine.
just stumbling around, drunk on burgundy wine. But I'll get back on my feet someday. Good Lord willing, he says I may. It's enough life I'm living's no good. I'll get a new start, live a life for sure.
Question time. Intrinsic. You expected maybe some kind of entertainer? But I did mean to apologize for appearing up here in this grubby fashion, but I just have not been able to get to a laundromat. These are the pants I bring along in order to wear while I'm going to the laundromat to wash the other ones. And as for this shirt, I had this fond idea I might jog a little and get in shape or something when I was out here, but It's clean. I think I do appearing in a chic nightclub like this. I mean, they wouldn't let me in the door, you know. I had kind of the back door, and it's nice to see you all so nicely attired to me.